if the Backstreet Boys would have a law to choose, which law would you pick? A law. You have the right for a law.
Can we each choose one?
Yeah.
I got a couple of them.
Save a couple for me. Pick your best one.
Go, Kevin.
Go, Kevin.
It would be a law that everyone would have to recycle.
Excellent.
It would be a law that gasoline engines would be banned. Get rid of gasoline if possible.
Totally agree with that. Totally.
Killing our planet.
I totally agree. I mean, me and Kevin have been, and some of the other guys, you know, me specifically, I'm big into the ocean, like, you know, what damage we're doing to the ocean around our coast, all around, you know, America, because Tampa Bay was one of the, where I live, was one of the dirtiest places, you know, in America. You know, and it's just, you know, just things like that, you know, we got to start taking care of our environment and stuff like that. So I think that, you know, I'd have to do some type of law that would, you'd have to clean up the ocean or something and, you know, stop polluting and, you know, maybe get the gasoline thing. If you get rid of the gasoline and get rid of the oil tankers driving across the ocean and spilling stuff all over the place, you know, small things like that.
And everybody must start using solar power as well.
Yep. I think, you know, everybody's got to start thinking.
Mine's a little more lighthearted and more free-spirited. I know it might not live up to what they're saying. Mine's totally off the beaten path. But I would say, for fun, for young people, I'd say that there have to be a law. Every club or place in the world would have to stay open past 2 o'clock. By God, everything, I don't even get up until about midnight. So by the time I get out to have fun with my friends and everybody, it's closed. I know me and Howie.
Does that mean you're a vampire?
Yes, that would mean that. My club would be able to stay open a little bit longer.
My law
would be the violence would have to cease. And we would go back to the olden days, and it would be a hand for a hand and an eye for an eye. And if our judicial system was a little stronger, maybe better.
I would, one other thing too, and this deals with like, serious issues that have always gone on in America, but, and everybody always fights over it, but yeah, I think maybe if we got rid of weapons and guns like that, that would really help out too, you know, because there really is no need for it, you know what I'm saying, anymore. I think that would just help.
Howie's law would be, besides, every time a Backstreet concert comes into a town, the kids have the day off from school.
Legendary pop band right now. Do you feel immortal, or are you conscious of?
Do you feel immortal?
Immortal.
No, not at all.
Immortal.
We definitely realize that we influence a lot of people's lives in everyday living. I mean, we touch people's lives with our music and with the things that we say and the things that we do. But I mean, we're still normal and we're definitely mortal, you know, I mean, we still bleed, you know, so we have a long way to go, like Kevin said. We have so many more goals that we have to achieve as individuals as well as a group. So, I mean, believe me, nobody's immortal when it comes to this kind of business.
Je me réhabille avec le petit ouf, là. Est-ce que je ressemble à un Backstreet Boy? Venez voir avec moi comment on va dire bonjour à la foule à Rio. Alors ça c'est la vue de mon hôtel. Et ça c'est la foule en délire. Êtes-vous prêts? Et les voici. Crie pour nous. Bonjour.
Ben voyons donc.
Ça c'est parce que je viens faire un bonjour. Attendez, regardez ça. Ok, ça c'est moi à ma fenêtre. Et je dis bonjour, est-ce que vous entendez le bruit? Allô, Rio! Wouhou! Salut! Check ça! Check ça! Comme c'est beau, Rio!
Wow.